Hey, this week I want to talk about why some people don't believe the Bible. This is the first in our series of messages called, Can We Trust the Bible? I think this will be the most important series we're going to do this year. Very important for your faith. I'd like you to start by just asking some questions of your group. Do you have some doubts about the Bible? What are those? Share those. Be open about that. Or what have you heard other people say that, you know, questioning that the Bible is true, that we can actually believe it? So share for a few minutes on that. Okay, so I hope you'll join me this Sunday. I want to talk about four reasons some people do not believe the Bible. I think you'll be surprised by some of the reasons, but it's very important for you to know those. Hope to see you Sunday.